The flagging off has been done personally by the Kuala Selangor Osprey Superintendent Mohamad Taib, and this will be the rest of the respective riders. They are going to enjoy every minute and every second of the Paddy Field Ride 2015 organized by Roda Pantas here. This will be the rest of the respective riders. They are going to enjoy a truly moment, a special moment, the greatest moment, and it will be part of the history with the four memories and the everlasting one. We do have Zul of Pasir Panjang here. He's one of the participants, and this will be the rest of the respective riders. 835 respective riders is lining up, and they are starting to cycle, and they are pushing their bike, but anyway, they are going to take care of themselves. This will be considered to be a 40-kilometer off-road, and for the road, it will be only seems to be a 30-kilometer do and a rideable one, and hopefully, they do take care of themselves. We have all ages, very all experiences, who came from all walks of life. They are going to enjoy a truly moment, and it will be at Sungai Sireh, Parit 1, Tanjung Karang, Selangor. April 5th, 2015 will be a day to be remembered, and it is only and truly happening here. This will be the rest of the cyclists, as you can see here. Have a great day and have a great ride to all of you. Raja Abdullah, in my capacity as a videographer, seems to be so happy and delighted. It's only and truly happening here. And it seems that they are going to have a great ride and enjoy your ride and have a nice day to all of you. Now you see, now you don't. This will be the rest of the respective brothers who came throughout Selangor and partly from the district. And they are going to cycle, and we do have the younger cyclist, and he's one of the participants, and he's going to cycle, and he's going to enjoy every minute and every second of it. Cycling is fun. Everybody could take up cycling. We smell the road, we smell the place. We leave no carbon footprint. We are part of a clean environment. We do not destroy the world. This will be Azmi of Klang. He's a touring biker. He's one of the participants, and he's going to prove himself that he could be able to cycle. Cycling is good for your health, your heart, plus many, many, many more.
Yeah, you're right, sir.
This will be the rest of the respective riders. Kuala Selangor cyclists. The rest, as you can see here.